You type something into Lovable and click submit, but what really happens next? So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect Lovable to N8N. And so I'm going to go ahead and execute this N8N workflow. And now when we click submit, Lovable is going to send this piece of content that we pasted in here over to N8N, where our AI model is going to take that content and repurpose it. So it's going to spin that into multiple different content types. As you can see here, now we've got a LinkedIn post, we've got three tweets, and a newsletter. And from here, we can click copy. That'll copy the text straight to the clipboard. Or if we hit post, that would send it over to this second webhook, where we could post the content to the corresponding social media platform. So if you want the full tutorial on how I set this up, you can hit the play button right down here below, and I'll walk you step by step through how exactly to do this and the best way to get up and running.